Hello, you're watching Cooking with Chef Luigi. Today, we are going to be cooking barbecue turkey chops. So let's get cracking. Alright, the first thing you want to do is make sure that your turkey chops are cooking down like this. Once they are like this, you can stick a fork in it and cut the piece off. Have an adult cut the piece off for you. So then taste it and see how it tastes, and then you will know if it's done or not. If it's not done yet, let it cook down some more, but make sure that it's white meat to make sure that it's cooked down. And I put seasoning on it to make it taste better. Now the next thing you're gonna want to do is get the barbecue sauce. So get the spoon and scoop up some barbecue sauce. As you can see, the turkey chops have been put with barbecue sauce on them. Now flip them over. Now add barbecue sauce on the other side once you have flipped them over. Remember kids, always have an adult to help you cook. Alright, now that there is barbecue sauce on the other two sides, so now you want to let the barbecue sauce heat up a bit, or you could just eat it right now. Or if the turkey chops are finished cooking. But I'm going to let them cook down for a little bit more. Okay. Now that the barbecue sauce has finished cooking down, now it is time to serve. Ooh, this looks yummy. I'm going to chow down. See you next time, guys, for the next episode of Cooking with Chef Luigi.